things, I don't think those are that big of a, that awesome. What you should invest in if you have one wheel?
No, I don't. Is get
the new bumper setups that they have.
Oh.
The upgraded bumpers.
Yeah.
Because they're like slide plates.
Uh-huh.
And they, if you catch the way those wheels work, they'll like butter off. Because they're like, and they're lower pants.
Yeah, definitely.
So, just have a lower pants.
I don't know. That is much more appealing than a one wheel for me.
Yeah, yeah, get one of these, dude.
If you're into the skiing style.
Dude, I was impressed. He hopped on this and was able to kind of get going. Go ahead. Yeah. Yeah, let's go down this and we'll just pop into Sehome. It's to the right. So yeah, we can just pop in, and there's trails that connect to the Interurban all through here. I just found them all. It's really cool. I was pumped on that. Because all of us, the one wheel group, we've been researching the shit out of like all these trails to find. So, it doesn't look like anyone's gonna be out till like 7 or after. Coming in hot. Oh shit. Oh. Oh my god, that was a hard one.
Alright.